make sure you're drinking lots of water out there. That's all I can say. So this next band is based out of Missoula area. When I asked them what to say about them, one of the band members said they're the most divorced band in bluegrass. And one of the other members says they're all glad they're out on probation release just in time to come to the festival. I checked. I saw no security bracelets on their ankles. They're a great group. They're a lot of fun. Let's give it up for Pinegrass.
Sleeps in the sand. dedicated to the festival.
That's right.